Loud and clear.
Shake hands. Step back.
The old coming in with the new now. The new being in the purple shorts with the red gloves. Mr. Badahari from Morocco. Okay. And also from Morocco, originally, Mr. Aziz round. Katou in the white shorts. Round one. This is a 5 3-minute round contest. I'll tell you something else, you can fight as well.
Break, break! Eén knie loslaten. Fight!
Nice jab there by Bird. A beautiful front kick as well. Beautiful, oh what a beautiful technique. He's really, really good, this lad. Not only can he dance, he can fight. Beautiful combinations being thrown by this youngster from 2004 at least. Badahari, he's only got better. Nice push kick, jumping knee, showing all the tricks of Muay Thai.
Fight.
Tom Harrigan incidentally said this is the most natural talent he has ever seen, so big things to come considering he's had the likes of Gilbert Valentine and others. Ooh, takes a big shot there himself. confidence by the Harry is just time. Sky high, and you can fight. See why.
Hey! Step back, don't beat you. Fight! Break! Fight! Break! Step back!
Sometimes you do go quiet, and this might go quiet, you admire the talent. Admire the talents of these men to get in there. It takes a lot of guts, but to watch a maestro like Bader Harry, I mean, incredible.
Break! Break! Break!
Signs of a bit of distress.
Hey.
He's really, really. He looks worse from where now, and it's only the second round. I think he's had enough.
Eight, two, three,
I think
four,
he's broke his arm.
Five, six,
he's either broke
seven,
his arm or his shoulder's come
eight,
out. He's done something. He
nine,
wants out anyway. I think he's broken his arm. See, not only has he got talent, not only has he got confidence, and I was going to call him cocky, but